Looks like the paw print wants to be added to the quilt this year.